Hello YouTube, welcome back to Traveling Area Scanner Tips for Traveling. My name is your host Tommy Cam. Today's video, so today's video I'm planning to talk about four tips on like looking around, like for instance, like at the different radio stuff, which is like all around Indiana, like where I live, and this is like really, 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 really interesting, I think. That the different radio traffic does this, which is really odd, that a lot of places don't go into, like for instance, the following hotels, different big cities, different metropolitans, because the Chicago metropolitan area has an encrypted P25 system, and today I'm going to wish all the university people a happy graduation, and I hope everybody has the bestest time. Plus, looking around, like for instance, at the different radio stuff. Talking about the different events coming up for my channel. We got number one, we got my concert next week, where at 8 o'clock, which I'm gonna be going with some family members. And then after that, on the week after, on that Saturday, I will be checking out the Louisville Zoo, which I'm like really, really, really excited about. So if you guys want to learn some more information about that, I would highly recommend you guys hit that subscribe button, ding that notification bell, so you guys will not miss out on any videos. So today also what we are also going to be talking about is like, how do you go inside, like for instance, like the different radio feeds, because there is like two different ways. So the first different way that you guys can go do some looking up, which I think is really neat, and I'm like really, really, really excited about seeing this show next week, of Hank. The person I'm going to be seeing, his name is Hank Ruff, and I will be seeing him at the Brinksley Crosby Theater, which is part of the Belt Out Loud, which is a fundraiser that Stonebelt Arc does. Which is a really remarkable thing. They do this every year, starting when they used when COVID. It's like also looking around, like for instance, like like for instance, like at the different radio feeds that they do, like inside the Bloomington, Indiana area, which is kind of weird, the College Mall is turning all NXTN. The second one, which they're using, they are looking up, like for instance, like at multi different radio channels, which is so very, very, very neat. Which I think the neatest part about this, okay? The neatest part about the Louisville Zoo, which I was doing some looking up on, and we all know the Louisville Zoo is quite an adventure because they have like a tram, you guys can go on, which is really nice. Which you guys can also go look around, like for instance, like at several more different stuff, which is so very neat. Which is also like two different areas, which is so very, very neat. Number one, if you guys go look at, for instance, like at the Louisville Zoo website, which I'll probably put the website down there in the description, which I think they do lots and lots of neat stuff there, which they also go do so much more, like so much more stuff at this zoo, which is a lot more better than they're like at the other zoos. Then like the other zoos I've been to, it's like number one, the Indianapolis Zoo, and number two is the Cincinnati Zoo, which is so very neat. Plus, looking around, which is really really kind of interesting in like so many like different areas, which I feel so very excited about next weekend, the Hank Ruff concert, which I feel really excited about. It is like looking around, like for instance, like at several different things, like at this theater. They have like multiple shows. They are in the heart of Bloomington. And they also got so much to do there, which is so very neat. So you guys got, for instance, like different radio stuff, which you guys can listen to, which is so very nice, and like more different areas that you guys can go looking around, like for instance, which I would recommend. Like, the first thing that I recommend you guys go do when you guys are, like, on a hunt to go do, like, several different areas, which the several different hunts I'm talking about, it's, like, where you guys can, like, go check out, like different stuff. You guys can go look around. So this is stuff that I recommend you guys do. So you guys have more and more, like, different stuff you guys can also do. So, like, also those two things, so the third thing coming up, which I'm really excited about, is going to Holy World and Splash and Safari with my organization, which is really nice. And, like, lots and lots and lots of different places I, like, get to go check out with this crowd, which is really nice. Plus, I also got another event coming up. It is going to go see the French Lick Sink Railroad, which I feel really, really, really excited about. So like, also just to give a little heads up, if you guys like working with people with disabilities, Stonebelt ARC is currently looking for people with disabilities that would love to be working with different places. So, which also I'm really excited about looking forward on going to so many, like, different places coming up nearby. So, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did, please make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up. And make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, ding that notification bell, if you guys haven't already did. And please make sure you guys follow my YouTube. Thank you. Have a great day.